What I want, let negotiations and a kind of bargaining be there between the two. So the law and the constitution says the work, the artwork of the government to protect the lives of the people and their properties. How do you rub that out? When I was in Chagwe, it was me who ordered, to please don't hesitate with those people. Okay. They are thugs. Are we captives of any other Kamas in Buganda? Hey, why don't they grab theirs in their area? Then don't they have land?